I started my creative career way before high school. I was raised by a super creative mom who taught me to like dance around the house and always promoted me to like draw and paint. So by the time that I was in secondary school, I was really into theater and I was always doing all of the plays, and then I was super also involved with visual art. And my first high school had a mural club, so that's where I first started to paint walls and think large scale, which is what I do now. And I also performed in like dance performances and theater, and just kind of like made my high school career as creative as possible, even though it wasn't an arts school or anything like this. And then from that, I took my passions in visual arts and theater, and I went to university for both, but I ended up really just diving into fashion and visual arts and creating like myself as the performance through what I wear. And that was something I did in high school too. I always like freaked out all the kids by wearing crazy outfits. Yeah, so I think like being different and really trying things out at that age was a cool way to get to where I am now. Yeah, which is being 23 and being across the world making art, so.